Yeah. Look, this, I will say, I'm not much of a drinker myself. This is a Drunk with Friends game. Absolutely.
Oh,
this
going
is
to snow
a
level.
Hella good time with four people.
Look out. All
right, he's got the single shot pistol, reloads it.
Trying to get the revolver shot as well.
Very difficult. Yo, these dodges, though. These dodges. He beats the shotgun with the single pistol. That's actually OD.
He actually crossed right behind him, too, before he went for that shot. Very
so that was
some
very clean, very slick movement. Doesn't go for the chest piece there. You can still slide in that. When you're jumping, you can still move into a slide position and land through windows.
Do you see how John's cleverly trying to, like, throw that rock out of that in case he wants to approach?
Armor! Clanks off the armor. That's why you pick that stuff up. And now Audacity's realizing.
He doesn't know how to equip it. He doesn't know how to equip the armor.
No, he doesn't need it. Single shot pistol champ.
Wow, he is
challenges
sliding.
Man to a duel.
My man is going ham right now in semis.
All right, picks up a mine. Very deadly. Good shot by John.
Wow, just crosses him
up. He ran into it. Why? Why?
When you win the round and you get a point, stand still.
Thank you.
That's all you got to do. That's all you got to do.
All right. Net gun, you can actually shoot any projectile through the teleporters. So he can shoot the net through there. That's not gonna hit him. He's gone.
Ran out of bolts.
All right.
Again, these players have never really played this game before, so.
He will find John eventually. Oh, he gets him through the teleporter.
How did he do that?
Yo, there and gone. Teleports behind you. Nothing personal, kid. All right. The classic stage.
I'm so mad.
Two shotguns. Like helper with the slight. No, not helper. John numbers with the slight advantage.
Oh, they cannot find their
They're both out of ammo.
They're out of ammo. They get a new gun.
They got
exclamation point.
The sniper.
Sniper.
He throws it away. John.
He's holding the box as a shield.
He's landing. The box will not shield
that. Audacity's escaping. He's got the landmine. Placing it down. John's going to have to avoid it.
Oh, he's got the sledgehammer. This is looking very one-sided for John right now. Okay.
Gets headshotted. My man John Numbers getting it. Finding
also,
his mark.
The sledgehammer, you can sledgehammer jump with that. It carries your momentum. Melee weapons in this game.
It's raining.
Yes, it's raining. It's a dark day right now. You know, we got rain coming down. Murder of ducks in the streets.
It's a dark day for John Numbers fans, let me tell you what.
It is, absolutely. There's still time to come back. We're only on the second, I'm going to call them quarters. Second round.
I mean, there could be five quarters, though. We'll call them rounds.
Second round.
We'll call each thing a stock. I don't know what the proper terminology is.
John has the key, gets the jetpack. There are actually guns at the top of the stage. Sniper rifle and both sets of armor. Very difficult to beat him at this point.
John Numbers has done the smart thing. He went all the way to the top, equipped all the armor, so now he has an advantage, remember, because it's like a gunshot.
But Nets do not care about armor. Nets, if he gets a landing on this, he can take John Numbers out. However, you can still use jetpacks while you're netted, which is very important for this matchup. All right. Yo, let's get some bops in there. He nets himself!
It doesn't matter because he's going to be fine.
Yeah. No, that door is, oh no, it's not open. There's only one key.
There was another key, but John threw it away. So Josh is going to go back and get some more armor, I guess.
Yeah, he tosses the other armor away, but it's going to respawn. Trying to go for the neck kills. It's anybody's game with the jetpacks now.
Where is he going?
He's going where no duck's gone before.
It's like Rob, dude.
The next round!
What is happening?
Yo,
he got the net?
He's okay. He's still using it, see?
It's fine.
He can get away.
He's also quacking for good measure.
Yep. You gotta let the opponent know. Don't ever stop quacking. Oh, he tries to snipe him. He had great timing right there, but he had to reload the sniper rifle.
Picks him up, tosses him off.
He's actually dead.
No, he's done.
No, he's done. No, he can float.
He's done.
He could have floated.
He's done.
So if you hold jump, you can float and flap your wings. He could have made it back to stage.
Gretch, I don't care. He's dead.
Fine, he's dead. The duck is dead. He is cooked.
There was no coming back
table.
From that.
All right, this is deadly right here. There's a surprise box right there. If you step on the top, you get a little surprise. You can also kill people with them by hammering them with them like normal boxes. Don't stand near that. Okay. All right, so we got gasoline and grenades.
John is the best duck I've ever seen.
John is equaculate.
Get out. Take off your headset. You've been muted. They got no. Keep it muted, Devin.
Devin.
Okay. All right. Some more items.
Grenade
coming out.
Oh no. Yeah, so that's a grenade launcher.
Yo, look out.
Got the angles ready here.
You see how he's
low profile?
Wow!
He tosses it. That's right, it shoots out.
And he avoided the fire.
Yes,
smart
very
stuff
good.
From Audacity.
Very good. He needs to keep away from that because the fire will be there for a little while. Takes a new pistol out.
Audacity on the left side.
Trying to space up, but
how
he snipes
did he
him?
Find that shot? You know that was
Yo,
not aiming.
And he teabagged.
He just threw that out. How rude.
Yep.
That's BM.
That's rude, but the teabag is
okay, we got the Nerf gun. This does no damage, but has a lot of knockback.
Yes.
But this will kill you. This will kill you.
Interesting thing. Flamethrowers can actually light the Nerf darts on fire and make them legitimate projectiles. So, flare gun. All right. Keeping it in the mix here. Nothing's free. Oh, if he can light him on fire, then he can make it a tie. This might be a tie.
We'll see.
No, he still gets the point just in time.
He got the point. My God. Audacity clutching it out. And I think that was a good round for him.
That was a fantastic round.
He's at four. Right. I'm pretty sure he's got like 3 point wins at least. Steals the lead.
Very close. Very close. For the end of round two, I'd say this is right on the money, dead and dead even.
Yep.
All right. Teleport. Or not teleport. Trampoline's up. All right, holding on to a shotgun, but Audacity can put out more bullets. No, okay. They trade.
I mean, I feel it.
Yes. Peeking corners is very scary. Okay, this is slippery. And then he's dead.
I mean, that's just kind of like a random, like who's going to get the gun first, you know?
Yes, yes. So stages like this, you can ramp off on the walls over here with the curves with your slide. So if you get around to movement like they've been doing in some of the rounds here, it can get very tricky. Gets both sets of armor, that single shot isn't going to do.
He did not care, dude.
Did,
this is why the knights expired, dude. They went extinct because they couldn't block gunshots.
Did he just shoot his foot? Is that what just happened?
Dude, that's why they went extinct. That's why we don't see knights anymore like that,
oh,
man.
My God.
The guns were invented.
Suits of armor proven
that's gonna go off.
Fallible, yes. So throwing anything into that mine will set it off. John making sure
the
not to
button
hit it.
Is facing down, though.
Okay, so he actually sets out the mine with the net.
Okay, let's go, Audacity.
Nice.
Man, is George of the jungle? He hasn't learned his lesson to just stand still until he gets the point.
George of the jungle. My watch out for that tree and the enemy duck trying to kill you. All right, so we got...
There are bolts coming up.
Yep, lasers coming down from the bottom.
Can't touch that.
Yep. Oh, drifts back into it. Didn't want to be too close to John.
John's feeling himself.
Yeah. Going back to intermission, that one felt real quick as opposed to round two.
I mean, people were just exploding.
Absolutely, back and forth. But still neck and neck, 7-6.
Still anyone's game.
We could see a win going into round four here, but we may see it going to round five. Oh, knocks the gun out of his hand with the grenade. Very nice toss. Gets the mine, tosses it down, tries to get him, but it doesn't activate in time to clip him.
No items coming out for John. Throwing out the mines, he's going to be able to trigger because it touched the boxes there.
Oh, lights himself on fire. It's a tie,
though. It doesn't
matter,
yeah. It doesn't matter.
Dead tie.
Want some duck? Okay, next point. Here we go.
All right.
Bazooka.
Yep, we got the bazooka in play. Wow. Very narrowly misses.
That was wild that he avoided. He ducked underneath
it. I think Audacity is tossing these grenades without pulling the pin. John tossing some banana peels down for good measure.
What? He dropped the rock on his head. That's okay. I mean, John did that earlier, so it's like whatever.
He did. All right. Got the single shot, one and done pistol. John throws a grenade, nearly hits himself with it.
Oh, good God.
Very tough right here. That's a very powerful, very high spread shotgun, but John keeping to the low ground right now, trying not to face this head on.
Gets the headshot. That's going to be Audacity taking away another point. He's 2 points away from winning.
Oh, yeah, he's very close right now. Yo, he slides up on the other side. Winning.
My man.
Yo, this is looking real tight. John's going to have to bring some points onto the board if he wants to stay in this.
John cannot afford to get shot.
All right.
You can't shoot them because there's a teleporter in the way. So he's going up for the Gatling gun.
Yep. Now, very dangerous, the Gatling gun. A massive rate of fire, but slow startup.
Good of
John
good maneuvering.
With the peak.
He knew, and that's going to save him. That's going to save him for yet another round to play with.
Is it? All right.
Goes eight. So he's got nine.
8-9. They have been neck and neck, 1 point away this entire game. But one of them's going to have to come on top on this one.
This is the final round.
This is tight.
I can't see this going into overtime. I just can't.
Round six we're on now, I think.
All right. Something like
got the
that.
Grenade launcher. Got some good arcs going here.
Let's go.
But dodging around. Double
no
one, kill.
Yeah, that's gonna be a
no
double
points
kill.
On the board yet. That's just fine. If John cannot allow Audacity to get points, a tie is just fine.
We got right. Lasers coming
lasers
out.
Lasers on the board. Very strong, very powerful gun. No fall off. Double kill again.
Honestly, this is what's gonna. We might go to overtime.
Audacity denied the win. John only needs 2 points to secure it, where Audacity needs one.
He should have some Nerf guns. Not gonna get the kill.
Right. He's got the flamethrower, but very dangerous
he
to use
get
on the stage.
He should get the key and try to grab the revolver.
He got the Nerf.
Oh,
he got
no.
the flamethrower nerfed out of his hand.
He's
trying to touch him. No,
no,
he touches.
It's fine. He's living. He's living. Oh,
no, he did it! Denied the point!
My God!
Three ties in a row.
The
go to game
dodged.
Four.
The
game
cooked
four.
Up. Sword fighting. How
John gets a
that?
Point on the board.
How
nine
do you win
nine.
That?
Dead
wait,
tie.
This is the final round.
Game what? Five, round five. Game five, round five.
All right, here we go. Whoever gets this kill with Audacity.
Audacity takes it.
Is moving on into finals. My
what
good
a champion.
God.
What a play. That
his first
was
time playing duck game.
Heart pounding.
First time playing duck game.
Three.
First time at
separate.
Zeno.
First three time at Zeno. Separate ties.
First time at Zeno. First time playing duck game. Being the likes of John Numbers, who's considered, you know, the king of Nintendo games.
He is.
Now that this is a Nintendo game, it is now. You can buy it right now.
Let's just
for
underline
Nintendo
that.
Switch
John,
for $12.99.
John.